Okay, it's fired up. Let me get the Twitch app going. All right, we're good to go. Oh, good morning. I'm doing some pinball arcade. I guess in case anybody's noticed that I've been playing pinball arcade every morning for like 5 or 6 days straight. I'm on vacation, so I actually have time to do this. On a normal work day, the only time you'd see me doing this is Tuesday mornings and Wednesday mornings. But as long as I'm fully awake, I should be able to do this every day for probably at least another week. Hopefully. Sleep still trumps all, though. So if I'm feeling like crap around this time, I'm just laying down. So it's not going to be 100% guarantee or anything. But aside from that, well, here I am once again. I had a rather blah session yesterday. I did good on some tables, but nothing really stood out. So, hoping to do better this time. But without further ado, let me get my controller going here. All right, looks like I'm up and running, and like always, playing random tables. And unless I have a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice.
Don't even think about touching my crane!
It's gonna be a long, slow one. It's probably got the sexiest female voice I can think of. The Angel. And two, it probably has the worst mini games I've ever played on any table. Oh my god, they're horrendous.
I'm Crazy Bob, and you're trapped in my junkyard.
Now you need the hairdryer.
The hairdryer is exactly what I need. What I need to avoid. That's what access is probably the worst mini game on that ball.
Radar assemble.
If you get 20 of
those are dangerous.
If you get 20 of those, you get like a 20 million point bonus or something like that. But the way things are going right now, probably not gonna see a whole lot of any of this game. And yes, the high score is mine. Accidentally did an alley pass. Huh. Try to hit that right hole.
Radar adventure!
I love fireworks!
That's serious firepower.
I almost hit that little post. No, I don't. This is a tough table right here. Basically, you have to avoid getting in here. I forgot what you had to do to automatically turn this airlock on, but you want to go in here last. Basically, it's all about hitting these drop targets in order, from BLK to HOLE. Way easier said than done. Now the easiest target is all of a sudden the hardest. But in the lower playfield now, we have double scoring. Yellow target up there. Oh, that's quick.
911 emergency.
Bad concept. Already?
911 emergency.
We got a major collapse here.
This is Chopper One. I'm lowering some equipment.
Oh, nice.
Rescue One. I need demolition team to rescue one. How many men are trapped, sir?
No ball save for the win.
Is the entrance totally locked?
I think we can blast it open.
Is the air cap locked?
I can't really tell. I don't think so.
I'm not even sure where I'm supposed to be shooting at.
Wait, hurry!
Oh, miners go squish.
This is the O'Neill Credit Union. You'll be just on
this run. One here I have to drop into the bumpers.
This is Chopper One. I'm in pursuit.
All officers, 759 Industrial, robbery with hostage taken.
Unit 740.
740, go ahead.
I'm in pursuit northbound on Route 83 at Thornton. We're gonna ram the vehicle.
Zapper 1, can you step down in front of the vehicle?
Right! Unit
740. 740, go ahead.
Army's pursuit northbound on Route 83 at Thornton. We have shot fired.
Bonnie and Clyde driving off into the sunset.
Someone's been washed off the road. They're on top of the car screaming.
This is Chopper 1. I'll assist.
Available police and fire units. We have a vehicle trapped in wash on Shapiro Road.
They're sliding off the road.
Female occupants on top of vehicle.
Already,
they need
help.
Other occupants are trapped in vehicle.
Am I making it in that hole? Of course not. I would have to. Oh. He just went glug glug. So I guess her and the kids burned to death now.
Yeah, I want to report an accident. Looks like some cars and a bus.
Chapter 1, can you assist?
What's that?
This is Chapter 1. I'm lower the jaws of life.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident Route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
I've done it.
We're cutting the top off the vehicle.
Low lobby, flashing target. Probably won't hit it.
Back additional medic unit, please. Break the windshield.
We have a multi-injury accident. Need additional medic unit. PD's
90.
Pulse
rate is 120. Final signs are weak.
Responding unit, engine 3, 5, and 1. Code 2 and 3. Chopper 1, Spanter 22.
Let's find out what a speed has to go through.
Position?
Oh my god, it's ramp. Oh, in the hole afterwards. Well, what do you know?
I can't see anything.
The fire department is on the scene.
Uh-oh.
911 emergency?
I'm calling from the Parker Mine. We got a major collapse here.
This is Chopper 1. I'm lowering some equipment.
Rescue 1, I need demolition team and rescue squad. How many men are trapped, sir?
About 25 or 30.
Is the entrance totally blocked?
I think we can blast it open.
Is the air cap blocked?
I can't really tell, I don't think so.
I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to be aiming for. Oh, miners go squish.
Yeah, I want to report an accident. Looks like some cars and a bus.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident Route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
We're cutting the top off the vehicle.
Hey, it's that can of sardines again.
Don't lower. Fast additional medic unit, please.
And naturally, with
Bring
being easy to hit a shot like that, I don't hit it.
We have a multi-injury accident. Need additional medic unit.
My god, I actually hit it.
PD is 90. Pulse rate is 120. Final signs are weak.
Mm-hmm. mine collapsed.
911.
I'm on the Pancake Canyon Road. The whole area's on fire. I can't go any further, and I have kids with me.
So why are you driving your kids out to a fire, woman?
Canyon area.
You guys have war with your home life or something?
Wildfire rescue. All units proceed to the Panga area.
Oh, extra miles late.
Are you in danger?
Oh, another extra ball.
What did I do?
Well, I guess it's one redeeming feature about this table. And I guess she has burned to death. Picture her and her little human torches running around the street. Ah! Like I said, bad concept for a table.
40, go ahead.
Copy the pressure northbound on Route 83 at Carter. Shot a runner ramp the view. Okay, spotlight on.
Chopper 1, can you set down in front of the vehicle?
Right.
740, what is your location?
740 northbound on Woodsdale Road.
Body and Clyde, got away.
Dispatch, this is 504. He got away, over.
504, this is dispatch. You what?
This is the O'Neill Credit Union. We just got robbed.
Again?
All officers, 759 Industrial Robbery.
Well, you guys must have a lot of money or something.
740, go ahead.
I'm in prison northbound on Route 83.
One time, actually, get another thing.
Got a fight. Run a ramp of you. I'll keep the spotlight on him.
Chopper 1, can you step down in front of the vehicle?
All right.
Oh, hi, Rando.
Yeah, I want to report an accident.
FX3.
Looks like some cars are in front.
I'm strictly
one.
Pinball arcade.
Number one, I'm lowering the
jaws
of life.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
These are pretty much the tables I grew up with.
Some
of them.
We're cutting
anyway.
The top off the vehicle. Track additional medic units, please.
We have a multi-injury accident. Need additional medic units.
But yeah, virtual ones just go over my head. Should be a lock. Actually, I take that back. I do recall me playing Space Cadet on the computer, like, back in the 90s.
Yeah, I'm in a Gottlieb storage warehouse on Lake Street. The building's on fire.
I'm dispatching the fire department to you. Responding units, engines 351, codes 2 and 3. Chopper 1, dispatcher 22.
One side, down the other.
Rescue one, I need demolition team and rescue squad. Is the entrance totally blocked?
I think we can blast it open.
Yep.
How many men are trapped, sir?
About 25 or 30.
Hopefully I'll be able to beat the high score.
Laser!
Is the air cap blocked?
I'm not even sure if
I can't really tell. I don't think so.
Mine's 100 miles away from the damn hospital, then. I don't think I beat my high score. Okay, maybe I did. That'd have been just barely, though. Yup! I just barely beat it. Okay, on to the next one. But like stated in my Twitch description, I play random tables. And unless I got a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I've got 100 of them, so...
Do not fear me.
Awesome. This one here, I have to set to four... No, I can set it to two-player. I beat the high score on this one, too, so... This is a hard-as-hell table right here.
Welcome to my home.
That's why. A lot of times when the ball drains on this one, you don't know what hit you. Too late.
A moment's courage, and it is done. Miraculia fears us.
Try to get it in the bumpers and keep it up there. We have to hit 20 switches.
I am Dracula. A moment's courage, and it is done.
Multi-balls on this table, and you ideally want both of them going, all three of them going at the same time, not one at a time. Much of a score as you can in 15 seconds. Without doing stupid stuff like nudging in the wrong direction. Probably want to shy away from getting the right ramp now. You nudge, it always goes out.
Everlasting love.
This game really needs a longer ball save. Okay, now I can avoid that center hole. It's a yellow flat, the flashing yellow arrow.
Ha! find him to destroy him utterly.
Bad nudge. Just trying to get in the bumper as well for more of a bats bonus. Just gonna let him jump on me.
There are no limits.
Session, I will be eating brownie bites. Thank you.
just want to cut off her head and take out her heart.
Jackpot slip. There's only one ball out. My ball. Ooh.
20 million. 20 million.
Jackpot slip.
I just want to cut off the head and take out the heart. 20 million. 20 million.
I'm trying to hit that right ramp.
20 million.
See if I can get that on the multiple unlocked.
20 million.
Oh, not gonna happen.
Million. 20 million.
Yeah, too early. Should be one lock. It's not a minigame, it takes too long, so I just want to get over with quick.
There is no miraculous fears. I am Dracula.
Yes, we know. Yeah, I forgot to mention, that's a dangerous left ramp, too.
I am the monster.
If it goes back down, you better have good nudging skills. You're gonna have to make a serious judgment call. About a few moments ago, sometimes the ball does this. Instead of just hitting here and then just rolling down to the flipper, sometimes it'll boing, it'll bounce up over the flipper and over. It ticks me off when it does that. The only table where I probably won't have a problem with it would be something like a genie. That table's got moon physics, probably because decline. The decline on it is not that much, so the ball just floats everywhere. On a table like that, I could totally see a ball just flying over the flipper. Not on a table like this, where the ball drops down quick.
It is a beast, a monster. A moment's courage, and it is done. You are but mortal, after all.
Mm-hmm.
You are a worthy opponent.
top score on this is mine.
Blood is too precious a thing in these times.
Ta-da! Okay, on to the next one. Central Park. This table here is probably gonna require a few tries. You have to get to a certain point in this game to where you really actually start playing it. It's kind of like in World of Warcraft, where the role game starts at the end game. Everything else is just leveling. Kind of the same thing here with this table. Basically, you have to make each bank, the left and right ones, about 6 times. That's when the extra balls start coming in. You can have up to 15 extra balls per game, and one extra ball per ball. Nudging is essential on this table. Perfect. You ideally want every shot to do that. That didn't help. Alright, let's try again. Gonna lay off the nudging. And, you also want to keep it up on the bumpers as much as you can, too, especially when lit. Bad nudge. Should have nudged up. Perfect. There we go. The first of hopefully many extra balls. Almost. up. Hitting these is bad news, especially when you hit it straight up, because then it's just going to go straight down. Lost that one. There. Too much. And on this table here, there is no end of ball bonus, so getting a tilt is much less of an issue. Could have done better, but could have done a lot worse.
Don't lose your boots.
High roller casino.
Grown up, partner.
Some pretty weak flippers on here.
Point is 6.
Awesome bumpers on this table.
Hard 10. Thank you.
kind of guts you got?
Double or nothing, sir.
Two pair.
Dealer has three of a kind.
Weak. What's up, crazy? Long time no see, dude. Trying not to suck too bad at pinball here.
Bye, good looking.
Yeah, she says that to everybody. Oh, the sound check out.
Careful, the new guy dies first.
Oh, pretty good. Oh, I gotta skip this table right here. Way too graphics intensive. Yeah, she thinks everybody's good looking. I mean, especially when you're paying money.
You just crossed over into
and the appeal
the
of this table though. Is lost on me. Especially considering there's no ball save. It's almost like Bram Stoker's Dracula. The ball just flies past you and you don't even see it coming.
You unlock this door with the key of imagination.
And it's also the only table where I have to do this. Oop. Thought it was going out. Is this here? It blocks my view of the right flipper. I can't see the ball when it goes down, so... Perfect. Out.
Ride the platform.
Well, this one, however, is a pretty fun table. And this is one of those tables I grew up with back in my teenage years.
Hurry, hurry. Step right up.
Of course, now, like then, I still suck at it. Sure would be nice. And one of the reasons why it sucks is next to these are these little yellow bumpers. If you miss, the ball just bounces all over the place. You get severely punished on this table.
Oh.
reverse wheel. Hey, you! Step right up.
The only ramp I'm ever gonna make. One of my faves right here. On the downside, though, I still can't find a ball that clashes with this table. One complaint about this game in general is the normal default silver ball isn't shiny. It's like matte colored, making it very hard to see. And since you have so many different colors on this table, I really don't know what to pick. I could try that one.
Hey, how you doing? Bonjour.
Basically, get in here three times, hit this three times, and hit that three times. After that, get the ramp, and then after that, get the upper left hole. That starts up multi-ball. One, the ball is not draining, of course. One, two, three. Gotta make three shots within a few seconds of each other. Ah. There we go. And multi-ball.
Whoa!
During multi-ball, hit the left ramp.
Dude.
Left ramp for jackpot.
Oh!
Enough time for jackpot, I should say. Multi-ball fails until the end of the ball. You get a double playfield score.
Hey, baby, can I buy you a couple of books?
And reflex again, same thing. Oh, shoot, should have let it bounce. Fun while it lasted.
Careful, the new guy dies first.
Got 100 tables, why am I getting the same one? As before, this table is too graphics expensive, or graphics intensive, excuse me. Even for my new graphics card. Spanish eyes? Yup. This is one of my all-time faves right here. But on the downside, ball drains quick on here. Just like Central Park, nudging is essential. You have no inlane on this table, only outlanes. And you got big holes underneath the flippers too. So if you mistime your flip, the ball's going under. Otherwise, just gotta light the starred targets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and then everything lights up red, and I think basically you just gotta hit them. Then you gotta get A, B, C, D, and E, but that's hard as hell, because you can basically, you'll basically have to be able to access this at the start of each ball. Thank you. This time the flip, the ball goes right underneath. Nice. No surprises there. And this table, like Central Park, there is no end of ball bonus, so tilting the machine is much less of an issue. All lit. Got it. Got that. I guess I gotta relight everything. Gotta get number two. Damn. And it goes out. That didn't work. Call. And I don't think I took the top score. I'm probably lucky to have broken fifth on this table. Yeah, I took third. Got a ways to go to get this. I love the artwork too. Totally unique. El Dorado, another one of my favorites. Simple idea, just take down the drop targets. Up in the middle. Got it. Just gotta get that one. One on the right. Take them all down again for special. Having an excellent first ball. And that's what normally happens on this table. Top ones without draining. Mm-hmm. Got it. Whoops. I suck. What was the high score? Oh! Guess I got a ways to go.
Hey, let's party!
Elvira and the Party Monsters. Plunger malfunction. One more time. Oh. Lights the jackpot. And multi ball. Ooh, nice organ. Multi-ball hereafter, in order to light a lock, you gotta advance the multiplier. Get those three rollovers back there. got a design flaw. Just stick a slingshot right in front of the ramp. Three in a row. Niners. That's a bug. Lock is lit.
Fine, Cooper.
Like I said, there's a design flaw right here. They stick the slingshot like right here in the path of the damn loop. And I believe the high score is mine. Like that.
In there.
This one, I'm gonna go ahead and skip, because I could take forever and a day on that one.
Freeze the Titan!
Despite the fact that I don't really, for the amount of time I spend on that table, I don't really score that much. Now, this one here is an awesome table. Those that have seen me play it before know my biggest complaint about it.
Challenge me!
Bugs the crap out of me. Lock my flippers and be quiet. We got a firepower style kickback right here. It disappears the moment it's landed on. Try to hit that target on the far right. Can't do it. Found power one.
Found power one.
Already played this one. Same thing here. Like Bram Stoker's Dracula, the ball drains on you quick and you won't know what hit you.
Enter Xenon.
And kind of like a Central Park and all. Spanish eyes, nudging is essential. The idea is to take down the drop targets like 4 or 5 times. That'll get you an extra ball. But you gotta take them down by hitting those little white rollovers at the very top of the table. And the drop targets themselves are super easy to take down. You can literally clear out the entire bank, top to bottom. Going from top to bottom. Like that. Get on the top hole 3 times to white lock. Get on the top hole 3 more times for multi-ball. I don't know if it's with my controller and or the game itself, but holding down the flipper button and then letting go causes it to do a double tap. I've lost quite a few balls when that happens. Slingshots can also drain a lot of balls in this table too. You'll think the ball's coming straight down here to one of the flippers and all of a sudden, boing, it just goes straight down the middle instead. Specials on here if you can keep the ball in play long enough. The big stipulation here is you can't get 2 specials in a row. It mainly goes for the ramp shot. Oh, another multi-ball. If I can catch a break, I'll explain something else too about that. It looks like it is possible to stockpile up. There's a word I'm looking for. It is possible to stockpile these, so if multi-ball ends, or if you've gotten in the hole a few times, whatever amount of times you did during multi-ball, those successful times are carried over to when you go into single ball play. So if you lose your multi-ball, and if you got in the hole at least three times during multi-ball, the tube shot's lit. So it isn't like, it's not like you have to do, it's not like you have to hit three holes after the multi-ball has ended. Here we go.
Exit one.
Exit two. Oh. And next one is special. Next ramp is special.
Yeah.
Paul does that. I should only need one whole shot for multi-ball.
Xenon.
Yep.
Exit one. Exit two.
Need one drop target for extra ball. And the highest score is mine. Good table. Too bad I suck at it. The big objective, take down the drop targets, but in order, ORBS. When you do that, an additional ball pops up for multi-ball.
Bad movement.
You can tell by the lights here how many balls you have locked. You take down all these drop targets here, then hit the target at the back, and that triggers the multi-ball. I think you can do it from over here too, but I don't know what you have to do in order to get it though. Great escort, I'm not even gonna get close.
Destroy Zelda. Two X completed.
Didn't know which way to nudge. Much for that.
Return to battle, soldier!
This one here I'm gonna go ahead and skip. Scared Stiff, I could play that one for a very long time.
Ride the Cyclone!
And I already played this one.
You will be interrogated.
Doctor Who. This table, just like the show, goes over my head. Awesome table, but I only want to play it once.
Winners never quit!
Pretty fun game right here. Kind of like Cyclone. These little bumpers here could really make it hard for me.
Player one, welcome to the Hall of Fame!
Welcome to off-road racing! Take it away, Skull!
Shoot the ramps and score big!
Do I have to shoot you?
Video or pistol poker. This was made in somebody's basement or garage.
Howdy, partner.
It's like a ghetto game.
Miss Sally, fetch me another match.
Now get it.
Huh? Oh, excuse me. Oh, guess what I forgot to do? I've got to set up another Twitch chat box. I'm gonna go ahead and restart my Twitch app. This one too. It's kind of long and boring. Most of these stern tables are.
It's alive!
Just like Swords of Fury, it's a pretty cool table. With one big drawback, the voices kill it.
Welcome to the Monster Bash!
I just love that minty formaldehyde flavor.
It's nice to see your back. Igor, you dolt!
La la! All the other girls will be green with envy.
Whoops.
I'm scared of a moon! I'm almost ready, my studliness! No!
You won't like me when I change!
Dracula, and you're not! Somebody fetch me a razor! Blah, blah, blah! Yeah, come on, friend of mine in the hole! That's my feet! Beat my lip! Oh! Can I get some fries with that steak? Extra ball is this!
Actually, now that I remember, this game's kind of like Bram Stoker's Dracula. You can have, and kind of like Medieval Madness as well. You want to be able to start all the modes at the same time, not one at a time. And in this one here, you end it by starting multi-ball. I forgot why, but I just saw a YouTube video on it. That's how you're supposed to do it.
Get ready, one eye! Flip the switch!
During multi-ball, all the timers freeze. That's why.
It's alive! Jackpot!
I suck.
Super jackpot, baby!
Burn him!
And specials count as extra balls on here. That's good. They figured it out.
Jackpot! Jackpot! Triple super jackpot! Jackpot!
Thank you. high score is mine.
Come on tour with us.
Well, fun while it lasted. I'll go ahead and play this one. Chances are it probably won't last very long. And yes, I killed the high score on this recently. You wouldn't think that to see me playing now, though. And it looks like specials translate to extra balls in this. Got lucky. Thank you.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
Alright. Unique table right here. It's timer-based instead of a standard three balls and out.
Candy. 2000 security system online.
And it's also got
45 minutes until
got a sorry
area
kind
shut
of
down.
Mini game up on top of a table too.
We don't have much time. Psst, hey buddy. Lock is lit. Head for the ramp. Beautiful. Let's wheel and deal.
It's an easy shot.
Psst, hey buddy.
Okay, I'm on my way.
The guards are nothing.
Yeah, this.
Look up.
Time to play
it's time to play the board game. Keep going. Give up.
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
Two. Ooh, got lucky.
Oh no. Please be careful. Has been deactivated.
Thanks for your deposit.
That was special.
Ooh,
that was slick. Let's wheel and deal.
Here you go.
Sure are stingy on minutes.
Hey, pal. Is running.
Vault alarm 3 has been deactivated. Any mistake will result in complete termination.
That sparkled. Let's wheel and deal. Is lit. Want a little helper? Let's lock him up. That sparkled.
That was not a nice thing to do. Unauthorized access through main lobby.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
Watch me get a one.
Donuts,
So a guard takes six donuts, but I don't get any kind of reward off. Lucky.
authorized cash machine access.
He's just ahead.
Computer-aided watchdog has been released. Please be careful.
Nice doggy!
Oh no. Please be careful. Time is running out. Ten minutes until area shutdown. Intruder is now in sudden death.
Deal. Lock is lit.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
Alright, you're coming with me.
There is no escape. Been terminated.
Okay, next one.
It's polka time!
Yes. But, for the sake of time, I'm just gonna stick with one player. Normally I play on four player.
Welcome to Cactus Jack!
Cause it ball drains like crazy on here. Like that.
Yahoo! tenderfoot? It's polka time! Y'all come back now, yeah?
Told you.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Basically like medieval madness, except an old western theme. And very weak flippers too. Especially around the tips.
Welcome to Carcass Jetpack Cactus Canyon.
Damn, blowing the little old head off. Woo!
Got it.
Dropping like flies.
Two. Amazing.
Yeah, no kidding. Where I never get those.
My money's in there. Lock is lit.
Mess with me, will ya?
You can't stop this train.
Damn ball.
Your bounty, friend.
Quick draw is lit.
Oh, goody. Quick draw is lit.
I'm done for.
Will it be 3 for 3?
Ready, set, draw!
Oh!
I didn't like the dead guy anyway.
Congratulations, partner.
I like my Colt 45.
Brother, like shiny silver ball.
Amazing.
The Baba is gonna mess you up.
I'm over here.
Get that bad guy.
There is no goodness.
You can't do nothing.
Nope. Got it. 4 for 4.
Amazing.
Bounty is lit.
5 for 5.
That extra ball is lit, King.
Every time you clear the drop targets out, it adds a ball. And you get more points.
Extra ball!
You shot them all.
Whoops! Bad call. Should have nudged that.
Ventilate that villain. Those nefarious no good nicks.
What the targets?
Scoundrel.
Oh, barely.
Oh, you shot them all.
Those nefarious
Weak.
Shoot that scurvy scoundrel. Oh boy, you shot them all. Those nefarious no good nicks. Shoot that scurvy scoundrel. Oh boy, you shot them all. Those nefarious no good nicks.
Mr. Undertaker is going to be busy for the rest of his life on these damn horses on all these people I'm killing. English is my second language right now. My flippers have gone pansy.
Thank you.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up. This table here replays count as extra balls.
Shoot again.
They got it figured out.
And there's a bad guy out there.
Got him.
I didn't like that deadbeat.
Wow.
Get that bad guy.
Damn.
They're robbing like flies.
Yeah, no kidding. Boy, I had a downy moment that time.
You've been promoted to deputy.
Lock is lit.
You're dead.
I think I need to get this ramp one more time for a stampede.
The citizen, our new sheriff.
Bounty collected.
Championship Bob all wins.
Hope to see you soon.
No.
Return to battle, soldier!
I'm looking for a quick one.
Winners never quit!
Played this one already.
Welcome to my realm!
Good table. This is one of those I used to play back in the 90s. Super Jets. Like I was saying earlier, want all five modes to be going at exactly the same time.
Grab a pitchfork and come with me!
Chill out, dragon dude.
All these going at once.
You up here.
Punish Ram.
The castle burns! Get the wings!
Cure him back good!
Sir, line up with the lane!
Okay, now to get the right ramp and the far left catapult.
The catapult!
Five of them. Get to the left of the castle. These are 7-9, as one would expect. Finally, got four molds lit.
Thanks. Do you have a horse?
Quick, shoot the castle.
Ah!
They took our cows!
Sir Mix-a-Lot charges the center lane! Ooh, Sir Mix-a-Lot is down!
My trolls would stop you!
Yes!
And I'm guessing if I can, get each troll three times, it should start going all madness. Should.
Ow!
It's actually a pretty dangerous mode, though. Shots and get an extra ball. Easier said than done, I expect.
Magnificent! Well done!
Especially when you can't go up the peasant ramp.
Look again!
And the high score is mine, and I'm getting close to beating it.
Sir Mix-a-Lot charges the center lane!
Forget the donut. I'm always glad to be saved.
Oh my, he breaks the land.
Should have got my initials, yeah. Said a few moments ago, the high score is mine.
Return to battle, soldier!
Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and shut her down. This. Gotta eat some breakfast, shower, shave. Still got morning errands I gotta do and stuff. Plus, I'm pretty sure I'll just be spending the next 15 minutes shifting through tables I keep repeating over and over. So I'm out. Thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, guys. I appreciate it. And I should be on later on tonight to stream some Path of Exile. Until then, take care.